Jeannie Mai have notes or to-do list on her left palm? Crying, laughing emoji. Jeannie! Hilarious. What was going on?
Jeannie!
Yes! Palm reading, cheating on a test. We all need you to hit reply.
Yeah, I'm gonna need an answer for this one.
Yo, okay. I'm gonna hit reply, but I really, this isn't, first of all, a clapback. Like, I really am trying to figure out what I wrote myself because I don't remember.
Can I try to read it?
But I think this is what it is, because what I remember recently, I have this thing with passwords, right? I'm very meticulous about my passwords. I change them every month. I'm just always like, I'm switching up phrases because I use long phrases for my passwords. So I think that that was me trying to break into my own Spotify account because I wanted to listen to more podcasts and I ran out of like the limits that I had signed up for. So I think that that was my Spotify.
You didn't have paper? You didn't have paper?
I did it right before we walked out here. I remembered something that I used to say all the time, and I was like, that's gotta be my password. So I wrote it down.
Did I see avocado?
And it was my password.
Was there an avocado involved? The word avocado in there?
That would be my Amazon locker password.
Well, we don't want
to. Now I gotta change that.
Yeah.
Well, not everybody's gonna go to Amazon right now and sign up as Jeannie Mai.
It's not avocado. It's like a whole long thing. You would never.
That said something avocado.
You would never get my. Or it could have been. I could have been shopping for avocados and I needed to remind myself that I ran out of avocado.
Yeah.
You never know. There's so much going on in this noggin. You'll never figure it out, baby.